right of the net, just wide.
And that shot just goes high to the right of the net. Got it on the outside of the foot there a little too much. Puts in a corner here. Well hit and an excellent save.
Fantastic jump there. These final 11 minutes of the first half. McNamee puts it in front. And a scoring opportunity for the Saints, and they tee up on it. What a goal there for St. Lawrence. That was number four. Day Day.
Great pass to the Saints. Inside the box. Right across. That one just misses the ring.
Day Day. Gives it over to McNamee. Puts it in front. With a rip and a goal for the Saints.
Actually,
differently a little bit. A sophomore from Cornwall, Connecticut. Shot there by Bard, and it'll be saved by the St. Lawrence goalie. Shot wide there for Bard.